play the guitar lesson for DILBAR song from movie Strumming and Chords. So the chords used are A minor, F major, G major, and in between E major. The strumming for the first part will be down up, down up, up, down up, down up. And for the rest of the part, down, up, up, down, up, up, down. Down, up, up, down, up, up, down, down. So let's begin with the song.
Yeah.